Don't mind if I do.
You thirsty?
You know, whoever set up this teacup meeting here didn't think not to set it up on a big pile of stunk cabbage.
You use a natural repellent, right? Your odor.
Well, that's the thing. People in high school, middle school, they thought I stink. They called me Fartface, and I could never live it down.
Were there actually farts on your face?
I don't think so.
Let's let bygones be bygones.
You know, thanks for not calling me Fartface.
I knew you'd drink from my cup. That's why I poisoned it. I'm really sorry.
Don't mention it. For both of our cups at the beginning of the meal were switched by me. So mine was yours and yours was mine.
Joke's on you. I haven't taken a sip from either cup yet.
Oh. Well, excuse me as I take a sip from both of these cups.
Your poison tolerance must be off the charts.
Well, here's the thing. I've been putting many different poisons into my body. The opposites of antidotes to put in my body. And this has affected me in several different ways. And now it's come to this, where all the poisons have acted in a different way.
Pretty deep, man.
Thank you.
You know what? Let's just forget this whole shebang. Wanna go jogging?
Sure, man. Let's hit the trail.